Come on, sweetheart. It's not that big a deal. So you slept with Paul. I mean, you've gotten to bed with a lot of guys before.
Not really, Sam. I mean, I talk a lot, you know, but when it comes right down to it, I'm more talk than action. But even when I did fool around, I always knew their names. I was always in control, you know? Last night was the first time I ever lost control. I stepped over the line. I am now officially a slut.
Come on, don't say that. As I told you, I talked with Paul. No one's ever gonna know.
Yeah, but I know, Sam. This is a secret that I'm gonna have to live with for the rest of my life.
Well, come on, sweetheart. I mean, we all have to live with secrets.
Yeah, but not this bad.
Yeah, what if I told you that I had a secret a lot worse than this?
Sammy, how could you have a problem worse? You're perfect. You don't even know what the rest of the world is like.
Honey, I'm not perfect.
Oh, yeah, right.
All right. You really want to know? Watch this. It's not a rug. It's a hair replacement system.
Oh, Sammy, look at you! Oh, you're bald! All this time, the great Sam Malone's hair is nothing but a fraud!
Hey, at least I didn't sleep with Paul!
Paul's small, that's nothing.
Yeah, nothing. It was a pretty big deal a minute ago.
Yeah, well, that was before I found out you were a piece.
Hair replacement system. Hair replacement system. You know, if you're not going to use the proper terminology, I think I'd just like to be by myself right now.
Sammy, I'm sorry. It's just you caught me by surprise.
Yeah, well, imagine how it caught me when on the morning of August 12th, 1989, I looked in the sink and... I'm sorry, I thought I could talk about it.
It's okay. So you're blowing your feathers. It's not the end of the world. Sure. You know, there's a lot more to Sam Malone than just your great hair.
Really?
Of course. You're a great guy. Handsome and sweet.
Oh, don't say sweet.
What's the matter with sweet?
It's another way of saying bald.
Sam, I mean, you are a terrific sweet guy. I mean, anybody who would do what you just did to make someone feel better is just the best friend in the world.
You don't think any less of me?
Think any less of me?